Hello, this is GoldandGlory, and today I'm going to be doing another Rocket League video. And today I am not filming a montage, or I might get a few clips, but I won't be editing them in this video. And today it's coming up to Christmas, so what we are going to do is obviously play some snowy maps. And to play some snowy maps, obviously we can do the normal game mode, but as well we can play hockey. So, that's a wintry sport, and we'll definitely be playing a bit of that. And hang on, I just want to have a look. There's a new arena, I think. Or at least they changed, I think they changed Urban Coliseum into, like, a winter mode or something. So, yeah, let's get into this. So, I'm going to play one duel. I don't think it's on competitive, but yeah, I'm going to do one duel first, and then I'll play some hockey. Okay, let's get into this. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, and we're in. Okay, let's do this. We are going to play some duels. Okay, are we going against a decent person? We're going against a semi-pro. That probably means it'll be relatively easy. Okay. Oh god, that's a terrible start. I was trying to do something weird and inventive, but it didn't really work. Okay. No, why did I save it? That could have been so cool. That was like a really awesome thing. I was looking at a tutorial and I found out how to do awesome better aerials. I found out how to get up to aerials quicker, and it's actually really useful. It allows you to do it like almost a second faster than before. So, yeah. Always cool. That was terrible. Okay. Go round. Oh my god, I keep on missing. Okay, I may as well get a bit back because it's probably going to try something. Okay. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Ah. That was really bad. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, that wasn't bad. This is like the proper way to do really fast starts, I think. Yeah, okay. Okay, hang on, I'm going to get back. Okay, so he asked us to trade, and I was just typing yes in, and let's see if we can get this goal. No, we can't, but still, at least even if we lose, hopefully we'll have someone to trade with. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm just going to type, invite me. Oh, wait, what? Why did he leave? Oh, okay, I guess he didn't want to trade for some reason. I don't know why, that was weird. But anyway, we won, so I guess we can do something. I may as well save the replay so I can use the montage stuff later. But anyway, okay, he did. Okay, so we should hopefully go into a party with him. Yep, we're in a party. And let's see if we can trade some stuff. Awesome. He has some nice stuff. Okay. Okay, so we have lightning. Okay. Decals for octane. Sorry about this. Yeah. Please don't leave me. Flesh. Okay, oh, whoops. Okay, oh, damn, are nice wheels. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. What else? What else? Actually, no. Oh, hang on. Yes, buddy. That's quite a good trade, actually. Nice. Okay. Sorry, I was a bit quiet then. But yes, yeah, so now we've got some really nice wheels. Where were the wheels? Were they the Cristiano? I think they might... Were they the Cristiano? I'm not sure. Well, actually, no. It was the Spider. Ah, that's cool. So, unfortunately, they're pink. That was pretty sweet. Pretty sweet wheels. And I got Zippy. What are they? Oh. But anyway, so we got some... we got another ink, I believe, as well. So and another Frostbite, that's pretty. Oh my gosh, I just realized we could trade up to an import. Oh, should I do that? Should I trade up for an import boost? Oh, I didn't know if I should do that or not. Oh, this is such a tough decision. Ah, this is hurting my head. What to do? I'm definitely not trading my titanium white fares. Oh, I could do that. No, I'm not going to do it. Most of the import boosts I don't like very much. Okay. Okay, let's go into some snowy day. Because I don't want to trade up there to an import boost. You can't get like an octane ZSR from boosts and trading up to an import. Would they only give me import boosts? Whoops. I'm not sure. If it gave me an octane, if it gave me every import body, I might have done it. But then again, I might get the X level. Okay. I'm assuming we're going to be joining on to orange team. I would have thought. Okay. Yep. Orange team, obviously. Okay, let's do this. Put some jazz in this. Okay. We got first touch. It was a terrible start. What on earth was that? Okay. Hopefully we can get some cool stuff. Okay. It's really weird playing with this. Okay. Oh gosh, I just went on top of it. Okay, so we got an aerial hit. Oh, close. It's on its side. Oh, no, that was bad. We're playing 3v3s. I haven't played it in so long. Oh, gosh. I wish I could play, like, 1v1s. This. Okay. Darn it. Really weird playing hockey. I'm not used to it. Strange. Especially playing like this. Oh gosh. No. Ah, that was a nice save by an AI. Okay. Okay, so we need to come round. Sorry, I haven't been talking really. I haven't really done any talking in Rocket League yet, so I've been just quiet making a montage, so I'm not really used to talking as much as I am now. But yeah, so we need to try and get a goal, otherwise we might lose, and that would be bad, because no one likes losing. Okay, unfortunately I get hit out of the way, but I might be able to do something there. No, I didn't get the reverse right. It's so weird playing with three people, it's so hectic. Okay. Oh, hang on. That might go in. No. Okay. So we're going to head back and go get some boost because I need a bit of boost. And yeah. Okay. Oh no, that was bad. Yeah. Okay. So I after this, I want to just teach you quickly how to actually do aerials properly, because there's a way that you can get so much higher, so much quicker. So basically, instead, most people will probably do it like this, like that. But I just learned to actually do it like this. And it probably doesn't look very different, but instead of double jumping, then tilting back, then pressing boost, I press every button at the exact same time. So basically, I'll hold down, press jump and boost at the same time. And, or you can double jump, obviously. I'm not sure how much better that is. It probably is a bit better, actually. But anyway, so if you see... Oh, nope, that was weird. But anyway, so, it's 2-0. This isn't going well. I'm probably going to go into some doubles, because I haven't played competitive doubles in a... Okay. I'm going to stand back, and... Oh, wow. That was kind of cool. Okay. Okay, so they'll probably hit that. Actually, no, I defended that quite well. Oh, no. I'm going to leave the match. I'm going to go into some, sort of doubles, because I feel in a doubly mood today. Okay, so it's really cool that we got that trade. That trade was pretty sick. But yes, doubles, and hopefully we can get some good stuff. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, hopefully it joins soon. I was just going to say, you've probably already heard this in one of my previous videos, but I'm doing a montage at 50 subscribers. So I'll hopefully be releasing that soon. And it's Rocket League and it's pretty cool. I've got some music and lots of different clips of me playing Rocket League. So yeah, if you want to view that, if you want to see that, then you have to subscribe. And when we get to 50 subscribers, I'll release it. And also, I'm going on holiday for 2 weeks. I'm going on Tuesday. And yeah, so I'm going on holiday. So the videos won't be completely, they won't be like the same time schedule. So I'll hopefully be able to get out. I don't know why I'm saying this on this video, because I'm going to be publishing it while I'm on holiday. But basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to, while I'm on holiday, I'll upload every video beforehand and make them unlisted, and I'll, when I'm on holiday, I'll change them to like public, so you can see them like slowly and not all at once. It's like staggered release. But yeah, it doesn't seem we're joining, which is a bit annoying. But yeah, so we'll do one of these matches, and then I'll show you how to do the cool stuff that I learned how to do on watching YouTube this morning. So yeah. Hopefully we'll get into it. Why won't I get into this? This is taking such a long time. Oh, why is this taking so long? I don't get it. This is weird. Okay. I'm not sure why this isn't working. It's just weird. It's taking so long. I think I'm just going to go into some solos, because that's taking way too long for my liking. Okay, so yeah, hopefully, I'm hopefully pre-recording like 2 videos today. I'll be uploading the one that I record tomorrow, and then I'll pre-record another one. So over 2 weeks I'll probably upload about 3 videos. So I'll probably upload 1 video every 4 days or something. So sorry to disappoint you if you're loving my videos at the moment, but yeah, I've got to do that. So yeah, let's get into this. Oh no, it's finding a player. Of course it is, of course it is. I wish you could just go around. You're waiting. It just makes me here. It's so annoying. Why is it always cancelled? Why you gotta be so mean? Okay, hopefully we're going to another one. It's so annoying. I'll probably just cut back to when it's working. So yeah, I'll see you then. Oh well. Okay. Whenever I say that, it always works immediately. But yeah, so never mind. We're going to be joining. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully we're not against a too hard a player, because I kind of want to go back up to Prospect Elite. Ah, oh, yes, it's this map. I absolutely adore this map. It's so good. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so we've got a decent start. He's riding on me. Oh no, I just missed the boost and the ball. That's terrible. Okay. Okay, so we need to just play the... Oh, no. Bad. Okay, so that was a nice clear. That was actually a really good clear. Cut that like halfway down the pitch in one shot. Hopefully he plays it in for me. Okay. Ah, damn. I didn't mean to do that. That was quite terrible. Oh, he said whoops. And oh dear, that was even worse. Okay, I'm going to need to get back, because otherwise I'll need to save this. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. No. Okay, I did a nice clear then. I'm getting some nice clears right now. I always hate it when I do that. When I hit it by the side, not with a diagonal flip. When I do it with a barrel roll, like, you probably didn't get anything that I just said. And that was a goal. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, so let's see what we can do next. Okay, I'm going to try and do my weird start thing. Probably going to fail. And, oh gosh, that's why I probably shouldn't do weird start things. Okay. I should probably get round. Oh no. I really messed that up. Sorry, I completely messed that up. I'm doing really badly. Oh, he uses a gizmo. Who uses gizmo? Did I just say who uses gizmo? That was weird. But anyway. Oh my gosh, I can't do this anymore. I just can't do it. Hurting my brain. Oh dear me. Okay. Oh, nice save. Nice save, Golden Glory. Nice save. So close to get so far. Okay, so it's 1-1. Hopefully we don't let in another goal. Because otherwise that would be a bit annoying. That was so terrible. I should have gotten up that so much quicker. But I didn't. Did it too early. Okay. Okay, that was nice. Okay. No, that's going in. Oh, it isn't. Wow. I thought that was going in. Yes. No. Why you do this to me, world? That was beautiful. Aww, I really wanted to see that. That was going to be cool. Okay. On it. Darn tooting. Okay, we need to get back. No, that was such a bad play. Don't do clears like that. Okay. No. Okay. Didn't get the shot perfect, so hopefully I get a bit of time. No. Oh wow. You just got a pool shot. I completely messed that up. I'm so terrible at this game when I want to be. Okay. Terrible. Okay, hopefully he makes a mistake here. Oh, okay. This is my chance. What am I doing? What's happening? No. 1 minute left. Okay. I'm beginning to back off. Okay, so that was a nice save. Oh, terrible aerial. Okay, sorry, I'm not speaking very much. But hopefully he hits it forward so I can get a nice hit. Oh no, he saved it. No. I have one chance basically right now. And I basically just lost it. Okay. One last chance. Oh my gosh. No. Ah, if only I had like 5 seconds more. That would have been so unfortunate. Okay, so we're back and now we're starting again. So let's get into this. Okay, so we got the first touch. Wasn't a very good first touch, but anyway. Okay, so that was nice. Okay, unfortunately he saved it. And that was just two pretty awesome saves there. Well, mine was more of a clear, but it probably would have been a save if... it probably would have been a goal or if I'd left it. Okay. Darn it. Darn, Tootin. Oh, no, get up. What is this madness? Oh my gosh. Did that really just happen? Oh my gosh. That's so annoying. I hate it when that happens. That's probably sound like I ate it then. Okay. Okay, that was kind of what I was, that's kind of what you're meant to do in the start, but more like a side flip instead of a front flip. Oh, okay. No, it's another goal. No. Oh my gosh. I have a plate of pizza in front of me. I was just given it. It's gonna be yummy. But unfortunately, I can't eat it at the moment because I'm in a match. Okay. Awesome. Okay, I'm going to snack on some pizza. I'll be back in a second. Yummy pizza. Okay, I finally swallowed it. Okay. That was really nice pizza. I'll be definitely eating that after. Okay, once again, we got a nice double touch clear. And let's get back into this. Ah. Okay. I could probably finish that all night. Ah. Once again, a good snack on pizza. Yummy pizza. Okay, let's get into this. Okay, that was bad. Fortunately, he missed. Oh no, I didn't have enough boost. I didn't think I did that. Nope. That was weird. Sorry, I was whispering then. Weird. Okay, that was a nice clear. And that was good. That wasn't a clear, but... Ah, I need to stop messing that up, because I always do that. Okay. Not. That was accidental. Well, actually, it wasn't accidental, but... I didn't exactly mean to do what I just did. Okay, so we basically got 2 minutes. 2 minutes to get 3 goals. Okay, more pizza time. Hopefully it gives me more energy. Sorry. Leave a thumbs up if you like pizza, because I certainly do. You're not a person if you don't like pizza. Okay, at least... Oh, no. Okay. Nice hit. Grab the boost. Hopefully, it comes around. Oh gosh, what was that? I'm going to eat more pizza. Oh, pepperoni slice. Okay, see you in a bit. Pizza's a bomb. just realised it's 4. If only I had a bit more boost, I could have done that better. Okay, at least we hit that, so it doesn't let them get caught. Wait, too far. Oh no. Oh no. Fired. Okay, so we knocked it out. And we have 2 minutes. We have 1.5 to score 2 goals. So we can. And this could be good. I can't aerial. Poor me. Oh hell no! Okay, so basically, it's going to be very hard for me to win right now, unless I get 2 magnificent goals in like 30 seconds. Especially because I have no boost as well. Oh my gosh, how did I mess that up? Hey, buddy! That was nice. I mean, I know it's FIFA, I know it's football, but still. More pizza time! Oh, yummy. Really good pizza to whoever cooked this. Okay. Have 30 seconds. Okay. Yeah. 4-4. Let's do this. More pizza. I love some good pizza. Hopefully we can get another goal. Okay, oh, no. Okay, it's really bad being in my half. Okay. Can't really score right now. Oh my gosh, I might, I don't have enough boost. Okay. Let's do this. What is he doing? Let's do this. Okay, good start. Get some boost. Hopefully he knocks it towards me. Okay, that was close. Basically just gave him a free shot at goal, but then again, that was pretty cool. Okay, that was awesome. I'm going to snack on some pizza for a bit, okay, because I'm really hungry. So yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, so we're back. Snacked on some pizza because I was very hungry, and we are going to look at what we just did, and hopefully we can get some nice things. Okay. What's this goal? Oh yeah, that's the starting goal. I want to get like a side view here. Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay. Then we got another goal just over here. And we go for that. Oh yeah, that's the dribbling one. do that better. Oh, whoops. Okay, that should be about right. Yeah, that looks about good. Yeah, I really like this goal. It's like a really cool dribbling. Okay, let's get into this. That was the final one, I think. We can probably do one more match. Actually, I'm going to teach you how to do the aerial thing, actually. So yeah, let's get into this. Let's go into free play and let's teach you how to do aerials properly. So most of you will double click A, tilt back, then press B. So if I do that, I may as well like time it or something. Okay, so let's look at which is quicker. Okay. So you see that one. Then you see this one. Pretty fast. Then the final one, which is even quicker. Oh, whoops. And that one's even quicker. Okay. So that's basically because instead of pressing double tapping A like this, then tilt, then boost. So it looks like this. Double tap A, tilt back, boost. Obviously it wouldn't be that slow, but it would be more like that. But instead, you're going to do all of them at the same time. Don't double tap A at the moment, just press it once. And you're just going to press all of them at the same time, and it goes up so much quicker. And then finally, what you're going to do to make that even quicker is you're going to do the same, then let go of the right stick, and then press A again. So it'll look like this. And it just gives you an extra quick boost. So yeah, I'm just going to knock the ball around while I talk. Okay. So as I've already said, I'm going on holiday, so the videos won't be as regular as they were before. So yeah, so I'm just going to practice some dribbling. But yeah, so the videos won't be as regular as before, unfortunately. But I'm still going to make. There'll still be a few. I'll probably upload like one every 3 or 4 days. So yeah. That'll be pretty cool, and yeah, so this is a really cool technique you can use for getting up into aerials. And I've also found out that if you go off the roof, you'll have your first boost forever. So if you like, your first jump, I mean, so I can go forever like that, and then I'll always have that second jump. So I can go like this, I can tilt back, and I can do this forever, basically. I can go for as long as I want. Oh, wow. Of course I score. Ruins all my dreams. Okay, so basically, you could go off the wall. Don't, as long as you don't press A. Oh, no, no. Ah, sorry. I keep on messing up. So if I just go up the wall, and then touch the ground or anything like that, I can just keep on doing this forever. And I will always have my second jump like that. But obviously I can't get the second one, but I'll always have my first one. So yeah, if you want to check out my YouTube channel, it's GoldandGlory. I do Minecraft.io, Rocket League 5. So yeah, if you want to see that stuff, always check it out. And yeah, so I'll see you later. Goodbye.